my soul. Will go to hell to preach to the souls of Christ. But my son will not remain in hell. How come with the keys of death and the grave? You went there. We went there not to perish. We went there not to go forever. To come back with the keys of both the hell and the grave. Jesus was aware within 72 hours I'll be out of this. He says, you bury me, but I have a scripture that will take me out from the grave. You bury me, we don't refuse to go to the hospital, but we go with the scripture. We don't refuse to go into problems. This is why Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, they never refused to go in the fire. They went there with a testimony. Our God, whom we said, my God, whom I serve, is more than a healer. My God, whom I serve, is more than a provider. If I'm lacking today, I'm not finished yet. If I have cancer today, don't prepare a funeral for me yet. If I have HIV today, I have not finished yet. If I have ulcers today, I'm not finished yet. You can bury me in the grave. I will go as a corpse, but there will be a resurrection. Because there's a prophecy. There is a prophecy for your healing. There is a prophecy for you to come out. And as I preach, a New Testament preacher is a prophet. Like Ezekiel was told by God, son of man, can these bones live? Ezekiel said, Lord, thou knowest.
When we ask,
then the Lord said, you prophesy.
When I prophesy,
you speak to this dragon.
Then
Ezekiel stood there. The Bible says,
Bible, listen,
you
when I say,
this is what was not a corpse. It was not a body which was rotten. There were bones in the valley there. Dry bones. Very dry. Very hard situation. And Ezekiel stood and said, you dry bones, hear the word of the Lord. You dry situation. You barren sister. You barrenness. You barren condition. You jobless condition. You situation. You dry bones. Hear the word of the Lord. Hear the word of the Lord. If dry bones could hear, your situation can hear me well. Your situation can hear me well. You dry bones. You dry pockets. You dry pockets. You dry pockets. Hear the word of the Lord. You dry bones. Hear the word of the Lord. You dry church. Hear the word of the Lord. You dry tabernacle. Hear the word of the Lord. You dry situation. You dry bones. Dry bones. Dry bones. Hear the word of the Lord.
Amen.
And a bone jumped up from another angle. Went and connected with another bone there. The Holy Ghost began to say, keep on speaking. Keep on prophesying. Keep on speaking. Bone upon a bone. Bone upon a bone. Every bone went back to where it was. Let your health go back to the beginning. Let your joy go back. Every bone went back right where it was before. There was such a noise. There was such a connection. There was such a commotion. Bones jumping up. I'm not preaching to dry bones. I'm preaching to human beings. I'm preaching to people who can speak. I'm preaching to people who can shout hallelujah. I want to hear your amen. I want to hear your hallelujah. You dry bones. If you say amen. If you begin to make noise. Ashes. Take your position. Deacons, take your position. Musicians, take your position. Soul leaders, take your position. We want an army here. There is an army raising up to break every chain. We want an army here. We want an army here to rise up on the sea and break every chain. Some demons, they are casted by music. Some demons, they are casted by worship. Some devils are casted by the preaching of the gospel. Some devils were dealt with in the same service. Some devils were dealt with in the prayer time. I am now speaking flesh. I am now speaking sinews. I am now dealing with those stubborn demons by the preaching of the gospel. I'm now preaching. I'm now addressing those stubborn spirits that are still here. Until I see your joy, then I know you are free. Until I hear your shout, then I will know I will be afraid. Until I hear your amen, then I will be aware you are deep. Come on, shout hallelujah. Come on, shout praise God. Until I hear your noise here. Until I see an army here. Until I see everyone up here. It came to a time. There was no one in the service. There was no one in the service. In the valley tabernacle. There was no one there. In the valley tabernacle. Which was sitting like this. Which was sitting like this. There was no one in the valley congregation. Which was still sleeping like this. When we are in church, this is not a place to fold your arms. It's a time to connect. God bless you, brother. It's a time to connect. God bless you, brother. Born arm to an arm. Arm to the shoulder. The limb back here. Then you know what? The bones framed the stature.
I say I'm a
man. The bones formed the stature. The skeleton of a man. Then the skeleton was laying there. But it was not yet to the stature of a perfect man. To go to battle. The prophet Ezekiel. Continue testifying. Prophesying to the tribe. He spoke the flesh. He spoke the flesh. I don't know where the flesh was. I don't know where the flesh came from. I don't know where the money you want to buy the house didn't come from. But I'm speaking it into existence. In the name of Jesus. I don't know where the money comes from. But it's there somewhere. I don't know the money for your car. Where it comes from. But it's there somewhere. I speak it into existence. In the name of Jesus. I don't know. How you are going to pass your exams. I don't know where the wisdom comes from. But I speak it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know, sister, where the money will come from. But it's there somewhere. Let me speak it in the name of Jesus. You want money? It's there somewhere. You want the Holy Ghost? The Holy Ghost is there somewhere. You want a job? It's there somewhere. My duty here. Professor. Prophesy, preacher. Give your heart a desire. Give this one a boyfriend. Give this one a girlfriend.
Amen.
Son of man. Can there be a revival? Son of man. Can there be another S2? Son of man. Can there be another upper room experience? Son of man. Can these dry bones live? Come on, I need to hear your spontaneous. If you can praise him, you come to you there. That adulterous husband of yours,